Once again, she realized she no longer had control of the shoes as they pulled and tugged her about in a dreamlike way. She tried to stop. The shoes danced even faster, sweeping everyone in their path into the frenzy of the dance. Finally, she whirled down the stairs and out into the night, where she saw a light shining through the trees. She thought that it was the moon, but it turned out to be the bearded soldier. Only now his beard was more pointed, and his manner a good deal more evil.
Well, what lovely dancing shoes. And dance you shall, over these valleys and fields by night and day, rain and the sun, for there is no escape, the shoes will not come off.
Into the trash, you monkey!
Try as she might, Karin could not remove the shoes as she danced on through the night.